garage door opener stuff. We have this garage door opener and this extension kit for said garage door opener for this truck. Idea. So this is going to go there, and then Jim's going to modify his wood. I have a Taco is going to sell me a new door for $1,400. Crazy amount of money for a door. But this one's rotted, as you can see. It's rotted and crappy, and we're going to just replace it. And we're going to put a garage door opener on it, this garage door opener, door opener. We're going to put it just past the bathroom so that it can operate this 9-foot door. It's 99 inches tall. So that's what Jim's working on. And then what I'm working on, I need to do the really technical stuff with my Freddie Mercury knee pads. And what I'm doing is I'm trying to get this all scraped out. So the underside of this truck is horrible. It's all rusted and stuff. And I've got all this stuff that needs to come off. And this has to be resealed. So I'm just scraping everything. And then I'm going to come in with a belt sander, and then take care of most of that. And then I'm going to spray it down with some coating and re-coat this thing. And then we'll start mounting water tanks and generators and all kinds of non-in-the-house type stuff that are very important for this build. over my face is all of this stuff. Perfect. Every time. Yeah. Too bad I got away. Yeah. All right.